The MEAC basketball tournament returns to Norfolk in March, and hey, wouldn't it be great if Norfolk State ends up as the top seed? Well, so far, the Spartans are doing their best to make it happen. I'm Bruce Rader. Tonight on the Sports Wrap, the Norfolk State basketball team spent the first 2 months of this season preparing for its conference schedule. Now get this, the Spartans opened their season against Michigan, the number two team in the country. They also played at South Carolina, at UTEP, and also played East Tennessee State, and it has paid dividends. Thanks to a second straight 21-point performance by senior Derek Jamerson Jr., Norfolk State beat Florida A&M 72-62 last night and are now 2-0 in the MEAC. Robert Jones has coached at NSU for 12 years. Now, 2 years ago, his Spartans played in the MEAC championship game, and this year, they're on the right track.
A 2-0 start is great for us. You know, it's, like I was just telling the guys in there, it's a little different for those guys who are the two-year guys that we've had, you know, that didn't have the success last year that we talk about a lot in their recruiting process. You know, we just didn't have the success last year. But this year is kind of, you know, righting the ship, getting it back to where we wanted to be. And 2-0 start is a great way to start that process.
Now, defensively, the Spartans are led by Jordan Butler, a two-time MEAC Defensive Player of the Week. And the MEAC season is only 2 weeks old.
I like playing defense, so that's my thing. So I guess that do boost my ego a little bit when I get Defensive Player of the Week. So I definitely take a little pride to that. Like, I'm not the biggest scorer, honestly. Like, I'm really into the little dirty plays, those little key rebounds, 50-50 balls. Like, I enjoy making those type of plays, so that really gets me going.
But can they keep it going? Well, coming up, a first-place battle at Coppin State. The Spartans looking to make it 3 wins in a row.